dish of holiday dinner. We get started with Thanksgiving, but this is really a very special night because this is the first event in this facility. And if you haven't had a chance to see a little bit of this building, it's huge. It's huge. This is what it will become, our dropping center. Primarily, we are going to be providing 24-hour wraparound services in this facility. There will be case management, there will be outreach, there will be health services, there will be crime victim services, in addition to homeless services, primarily for youth. But at Casa Ruby, we never turn anyone away. So even though some programs may have a requirement on the age, we simply ask people how young they feel. Right? So it's not about, we never look at documents, do not define a person, legal status, you know, whatever is on a person's ID. What's important is how they show up. And we showed up today. We realized that our table keeps growing. Our breakfast food started with me in the old location. It was me and her. And, you know, our table is growing. And I believe that it is growing because we're a grassroots organization. Not one person makes all the decisions. Even though I have to approve a lot of what happens, not one person makes all the decisions. I think that's the number.
Okay.
I think that's the number. So, after welcoming me, this is a very special time for us because we do get to come together as a family. That is what Casa Ruby is for everyone who's a part of it. And now we're going to close the circle. The reason why we still heard you got locked down. Yesterday, I am here, baby. We're just waiting for you all. Baby, it's 7530 Georgia Avenue. Take a taxi. I will pay for it. Just tell them to drop you off at 7530. I will pay for it. Okay. 7530. Yes. Sometimes we feel like we are alone. Sometimes we feel like we don't fit in. Sometimes we wake up and we have news that are not positive. Someone has been attacked. Someone has lost their life. There's a lot of hate in the world. We need some love. We need to feel that we're not alone. And the work of Casa Ruby is very unique because we are a place for people who have experienced trauma, who have experienced discrimination, hate, who have been really put aside. Growing up in this city, as a transgender woman of color, we were considered disposable people. That was the term. So by coming together at Casa Ruby, we dismantle that. Because the reality is that every life has value. Every human being has a purpose. So that is why we come together in a circle to be reminded of that purpose, to be reminded of why we are here. Because we are here to be the support of one another. We are here to show up in the world, right? We are here to be present. So when you hold hands, make sure you squeeze somebody's hand so they know that you are here. We believe in positive energy, which means that if someone in this circle has felt sad, if someone in this circle felt like today was not a great day, we're sending you some positive energy because today is a beautiful day. Because you're here. All of us have a choice and we'll be somewhere else, but made the choice to be here sharing with one another. We have an excuse, which is a dinner. And it is a fabulous dinner because some of it, I cooked it with my sister and Consuela and some other volunteers. So I know you would love it. But really, it's a little bit more. It's about us being able to come in a circle and be fed, not what the world gives us. Right? We don't need money to be fed purpose, to be given good energy, to be given good vibes. You don't need material things. All you need is to be part of something bigger. So to those of you who the holidays are making you a little blue, we understand that. Pull through. If you haven't had the chance to celebrate you, if you haven't had the chance to look in a mirror and share to yourself how wonderful you are, because you made it through a whole year, you have accomplished things. You have done amazing things. Just the fact that we are here, it's a great accomplishment. So how are we going to change those feelings is by changing the way we think and how we see the world. So I hope by coming into the circle, you are reminded not only that you are a beautiful person, that you're an amazing human being, but there are also people like you around this table, around this circle. And like you, we all wake up with our own personal issues. Sometimes our issues are not very nice. But when we come together, they should weigh less. Because you are not alone. And that is the purpose of our circle. To show everybody around this table that you are not alone. We always say to those people who are our guests today, now you're part of this beautiful family. Casa Ruby is a chosen family. Many of us do not have any blood or biological connection. But this is our home, and this is where we come together as a family. And as a family, we take care of one another. As a family, we love one another. Sometimes we get on each other's nerves, but we forgive. I can tell you that is the one thing that we always done. We forgive. Sometimes we can't forget things, but we always forgive. So to all of you who have shared this entire 2017, very soon we'll have an opportunity to begin a new year, and it will be another opportunity for all of us to do things different. I'm very thankful of this new space because Casa Ruby comes from just a dream. 5 years ago, we started on Georgia Avenue and Gresham Place, just an empty room. And it was just a dream. Today, we're in a 15,000 square footage facility, and we have the opportunity to build amazing things. There's enough room in this place to build amazing things for all of us. And by being in this space, you're part of it. You're part of history. This is our first event. So, is that your phone? That's okay. Somebody's trying to come and get in. That's fine. So, as we are ready to bless the food, be reminded that you will always have the very basics here at Casa Ruby. To everyone who makes everything possible, thank you. To every person that believes that this can be done, thank you. To everyone who gives us a chance to do what we do, thank you. You keep the dream alive. Yes. So we're gonna bless the food. So we're gonna bless the food, and then we got the food, and we got some gifts. Yes.
Bless the family, Father God. Keep it growing. Allow the ones to come in who don't know. Father God, we ask you to watch over and protect them, Father God. Absolutely, what you put here to be, Father God. Help others, Father God. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you for everything. We ask you, Father God, to bless everyone in here, Father God, and have a great day next year, Father God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.
Right. Can I talk to you?
Does anybody need a phone?
Can I talk to you? Go right ahead. Oh, you get to hear a phone.
You hear? Yeah, do you hear? I hear. Okay. Thank you.
Angry Frenchie.
Do you want to hear that?
February
21st.
February 24th.
February 24th. that pick up the keys for Casa Ruby?
Okay. For Juniper.
Okay.
No, man. Any?
March.
January 1st.
April. No.
August.
It was set in
month first.
August.
It was set in April.
Me. Oh,
my
God.
In the season.
The time.
I got one. I got a question.
No.
I'm going to give you a question. Ask the African.
No,
I'm not.
Okay. Can someone give me that one of the streets close to the old location?
Pressure.
Ruby.
No.
Okay, yeah, that's a great one. What ad am I thinking for? I'm a campaign person for a particular ad in Washington, D.C. acknowledging transgender people. It was made from the D.C. Office of Human Rights.
No, you never followed us.
At the bus stop. No, it's a hashtag.
Yeah.
Oh, it's like he's
not okay. Holy
no, but it's a hashtag.
I think it though.
And I when my picture was a bus stop, the metro.
Yeah, your stars and all y'all.
So it's a hashtag.
Like,
it really is not the same. sanctuary.
Oh, That ain't all.
saw who did it.
You're not going to tickle me over, bro.
I knew both of the gifts I wanted. That's fine. That's my black. Were you over there, you
Get in his carry. Oh, person. Talk to a person.
I'm Thank you. suck your rice down.
Yeah.